We know Vegna Gun is in the deepest reaches of the far plane. The only way in is to jump into one of those holes.
Yeah, but which one?
There's one in Bisade, one in Kilika, and one in Jose Temple.
And the hole that Vegna Gun opened up in the Bavel Underground.
So which one do we jump into?
Who cares? We just pick a hole and dive! Yuna! You can decide which hole we pick. Are you really going in? Yeah, the time for invasion has come. Spear Hunter team, go in. Your friendly name. Come here. What are we called now?
Does it really matter?
Good point. Searching, flapping, neighboring, gold wings, attack!
Whoa, such passion.
Seriously?
I'm so moved.
At any rate, let's go.
The gold wings' last mission. Let's do it.
Hey, 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 none of this last mission business. You hear?
For me, it probably will be. Be careful.
I'll be fine. We're just going to talk, after all.
Save the huggy huggies for your triumphant return. Yes! Hug, hug, hug! Hug, hug, hug!
Hey, look what the boys thought of.
That's right! Go, go, go!
Go, Wings!
Let's do it!
mine!
Thank you.
much as it hurts you!
Yuna. I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough to stop him. We wanted to at least warn someone, but instead, we were dragged into the darkness. We're no better than fiends.
It's all right.
Forgive us.
Please, tell me, what is he?
Shuyin?
just a shadow. It may look like him, but the real Xu Yin died long ago. Even after 1,000 years, his hate and misery linger on. His feelings grew so strong they began to act on their own. Eventually, they became a shadow, a shade that wants only to vanish, but cannot.
Just a shadow. I can handle a shadow.
Are you sure?
Yes, leave it to me. I'll banish shadow with light.
Light?
Len's feelings.
That's right. Call it love.
Hey!
You certainly took your sweet time.
Why are you here?
Because the boss never goes against Lord Nuge's wishes.
You found him?
As we was heading in, we found the sphere addressed to the boss.
He said, "Don't follow me. Turn back now and wait for my return." Actually doing what you're told? How novel.
What can I say? One look at Nuji Wuji's dashing visage on that spear and I was, charmed. How could I say no to such a cutesy wootsy face? What if he...
Don't worry. If he knows you're waiting, he has a reason to come home.
And wait, I shall.
We'll tell him that you're waiting like a good girl.
You do that, love. And don't forget to stress, good girl.
down!
That's the spirit.
Bye.
of all who stand in her way!
I think this blade could use a new sheath. Any volunteers?
Wait.
Play it safe.
Rainy day!